round three.
Welcome back to Grudge-Match, Season 3 with the Uprise Riker and Mikhail.
Mikhail, is the timer wrong? How is it wrong? What?
I do gotta admit, I like the name. I don't care what other people say, I like the name.
Oh, meetup's end of this episode, okay, yeah. So it doesn't hurt to go on right now.
Early, so we can go create the jump shot walls?
Yep. Alright, where are you?
We're doing this RDM style. I'm at negative 1,000. 500 pretty much is chopping.
Okay, so I've got a distance to run. I'm right here. So negative 1,500.
Oh, what is it? Just TL?
Yeah. Okay. That's, yeah. I've got a distance to run.
I'd say I'd meet you in the middle, but it might be best I don't, so I can work on getting apples. I apologize.
That's fine.
Hopefully once I get all the apples, I'll definitely start heading towards you.
Hopefully I just don't come across any men.
I'd say if you wanted to, just take all the gaps that are in there for now, just in case you do and you're forced to fight.
Yeah.
I've got a decent amount on me, and I could make 8 more if I had to, so let's say you died with all that. Like, it wouldn't
You'd still
hurt
have a
me
decent
that
amount.
Much.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm a
it
swamp.
Hurt because I'd be down a teammate, but you know,
yeah.
You know what I mean. I'd still have supplies.
Indeed. I found a swamp, and there's a chance that there may be a team here, but we'll see. Because decaying leaves typically are signs of players, or players in the past tense. Probably past tense, I don't think there's anybody here right now. Yeah, full health regardless, Yeah, I don't see anything, so I should be fine. This is like, I feel like every time I play a recorder ground, my mom is like making dinner, so I'm probably gonna have to take a break at some point, maybe even during meetup, and have dinner, so that's gonna be interesting.
That's fine. I'm pretty sure people would understand, like, if it would just like lay off, and then I just kinda sit somewhere.
230. So negative 1,000, positive 500. Gotta keep running. Don't shoot me, skeleton. Thank you. Yeah, I have really good melee armor, though, so if anybody tries to shoot me, they can shoot me all they want. Because I should be okay. Unless somebody has a power 4, which is a possibility.
Yeah. In this round, that's for sure.
It's gonna hurt if somebody has a power 4, so... Hopefully I'll be okay, but we'll have to see. I should get rid of some stuff in my inventory. What else can I throw out? Oh, I can make more arrows, let's do that. I'm just gonna throw out the extra feather from this, whatever. I just remembered that it was Sunday, and I'm very upset now because I don't want to go back to school.
School, I know.
I'm literally not in the mood. At least next year with college, I get to make my own schedule. It's gonna be great.
Are you gonna have a job, or are you just gonna sit with your family a little bit longer?
I found hammer. Okay.
Okay.
Hopefully they didn't see me.
Oh, you saw them both?
I saw a hammer and, yeah, whoever is
BJR.
Seeing this. Okay. That's interesting.
Okay, so at least they're not that near to me.
I think they're both in half each, let me look. Half and half, yeah, they're half and half, okay. One's top half, the other's chest and boots.
You want to fight that?
We could.
What are your cords?
-600 about and -200. What's BJ? Where are they on tab? I can't find them.
They're blue, light blue.
Oh. 95 and 91. I might be able to just run.
I mean, I'm coming over to you.
Okay.
Because I'd be down to kill
I'll take
them.
Some gaps then. And the pearl. I could pearl at one of them right now, technically, but I'm not going to do that.
Unless you want the second pearl and you want to, like, try and do something cheeky, but...
No. I could run... Oh, they're picking up their stuff. They may be moving.
What are your cords again?
-570, -200.
-200. Yeah, I have like 600 blocks to go.
Okay, they're running in my direction anyway, and hopefully they don't see me. They're running.
And are you running towards me?
I am going to if they leave me alone. I don't know where they are.
I don't like the whole no name tag thing.
Okay, yeah, they don't see me. I'm coming to you.
Alright, so are we not gonna fight them?
Yeah, we're not gonna fight them for now. I think they're going to 0-0, so we could go there after if they don't fight a team already.
Okay.
So, I'm gonna come find you now.
I'm here.
Okay. It's not too bad then. -700. Oh, it's your. Yeah, we basically share the same X right now, so just gonna run straight this way.
Could have just been a dick and be like, hey, hammer. And then just start typing to him and you pearl on him.
Yeah. Just run up to him, hit him twice, probably. So how many gaps do you have?
I'm 11 right now.
I have 9, okay. So we'll have 10 each. It's not too bad.
I still have 30 gold.
Okay. Should probably make my X, like, exactly yours. Okay, you're 690 now. Running through forest.
Mm-hmm. We should run into each other in a second here.
Probably.
I'm at Z0, almost.
I'm also there. Yep, there you are.
I guess let's just go down here.
Yep.
What was I gonna do? Do we have anything we need to smelt?
Not really, I don't think. Actually, I could smelt this chicken I have, because I'm sort of running on low food now.
Okay, I'm gonna do such TI. Well, we have 8 gold that I can smelt, I guess.
38 gold? We could probably smelt a bit more of that. Could you toss me a gap, too? I think Hoppy's fighting right now.
They just take a big chunk of damage or something?
Yeah. Parker's at 15. I think he's fighting Parker.
Alright, let's see. What do we have in here? We have a prop book. 3 diamonds.
I have 12 levels. I only prop one boots. I'm gonna put that on.
Oh, here. You want these? Take this.
I'll take a prop book, yeah. Okay. The anvil doesn't exist, though, unless you have it.
I have it. My bad. There you go.
It's probably gonna break shortly.
I can make another one if need be.
Yep. Oh, they were fighting. Okay. Interesting. Ooh.
Interesting. Thing indeed.
Got both of them.
I'll just go power. Take a prop book. Taking our power book. I'll take that. Alright.
I have power 3, short 3.
I think I'm going to use a level. Well, a few levels. And I'm gonna put prop 2 on the iron.
Okay.
Yes piece. Just to get a little bit more protection.
Yeah.
Probably not gonna make much of a difference, but you know, might as well, right? Take this.
Okay.
I have a stack and a half of redstone, half a stack of lapis blocks. I'm ready.
Okay.
You need wood?
I do not. Actually, no, I'm gonna put my gold in the team inventory. That's just in case, like, one of us dies with gold on us.
That's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Alright.
We just gotta remember that it's in there. It's gonna be a problem if we don't. Alright, let's get going. Yeah, Hammer and BJR definitely were running to 0-0 because they were running in this exact direction. And if we kill them, we'll be in 3/4 each, so we sort of should find them right now. Actually, you'll be in full,
yeah,
I'll be in 3/4.
Yeah, I'll be in full. You'll just be missing pants.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I was like, maybe we should kill them.
That definitely would have been a good idea.
Like,
but
I think they're definitely worth the use of cheeky pearls if we had to.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if we're able to, like, get
the problem
really close
was the distance. If you, okay. Yeah, the problem was the distance, though. If you were closer to me, I definitely would have taken it.
So, Vinny and Phenom.
Vinny's at 50. He's healing now. Hammer's at 40.
See, there's a big problem with that.
Yeah.
Like, because now they might be full diamond.
Yeah. I keep thinking I see names and then remember that it's no name tags. So that's not possible.
Yeah, it's so weird.
Especially since you can see your own if you have 5. Well, if you have it on lobby mod, you can, but.
Oh, yeah, I can't see my own.
I should probably
have
turn
that
it
on.
Off, but it's gonna psych me out. 0-0 is just a bit this way.
I'm ready to do any cheeky pearling if it has to be done.
Yep.
You know, I just gotta prep the rod, you know?
Mm-hmm. There's,
oh,
okay, hello. That's Bliv's move, yep.
Yeah.
We can fight them. They don't have healing. Okay, Bliv shot me immediately. Shot Bliv. Okay, I've been shot twice. It's fast. Bliv's at 74.
I just realized.
Look out!
I think he thought I was lagging.
Yeah.
I went into the backpack to grab arrows.
Oh, you didn't have any?
Yeah, I only had half a stack.
Liv's low. I shot Bliv a bunch. She's at 51.
Do you want me to go in?
Sure. Shot smooth twice. Shot smooth. Nope, I didn't. I lied. Smooth healing.
Oh yeah, I don't want to melee that close to smooth.
Thank you, Cal. Shot smooth. Shot smooth.
Bliv's coming towards me.
Yeah, I should probably back up. This hurts a lot. Ow. I don't like that. Bliv's not healing.
Is he not?
Nope. He's at 60.
Healing again?
Is he? Oh, he is.
No, yeah. He just picked up healing.
Shots move. Shots move. Shot Bliv.
I've only got like 3 gaps left.
I have 4. Well, actually, I'm gonna have 3. Bliv shot me, shot Bliv. I'm getting shot so much.
Hey, don't do that.
He's at 36. Oh, he pearled on you.
That's fine.
Are you sort of low?
I have 5 hearts.
Okay. That might be a problem. I'm gonna have to melee him. Okay, I'm gonna die.
Oh, there's a team here waiting, bro.
Okay, of course there is.
Diamond boots.
We gotta run. Ouch. Okay, I'm pearling over to you. Oh, pearl damage is on. Fuck my life.
Okay, I have no healing.
We gotta run. We have no healing whatsoever right now. Bliv's at 0. What? I kinda wanna try and kill Bliv.
That's it. Yeah, I still have a pearl.
Mm-hmm.
I should totally try and do something cheeky.
Well, what team was that, do you know?
I don't know. One of them just had
okay,
pants.
He was shot by Hammer. It was just Hammer, I think.
No, I thought I saw 2 people.
Unless they ran. Oh yeah, they did. Smooth's right here. Shot smooth. He's at 73. I see Sam. Okay, that's not good.
I'm fighting Bobby right now.
Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of teams here. We gotta run. I don't know where you are. Oh, I see you.
Yeah,
meleeing.
I was messing with Scotty right there.
I could come up behind him.
If you want to, go for
oh,
it.
Oh, no, you're right there. Never mind. I thought you were him. Okay, yeah, we gotta run. There's 2 teams here. This is not gonna work. We can heal, we just gotta get more gaps, which just we have 5 minutes to do so. There's another team right
oh,
there.
God. Yeah.
Who's that? That's Hammer.
What's he at?
92.
He's at 90. We'd have to trade out. Oh no, you're like.
Shot him once. He's walling up. He's at 80 now.
I don't think he knows what. Like, he may not know who we are, so he may not know our health.
Maybe. Where is he? I just saw him run.
He's bowling a skeleton. I hit him once. He healed.
Okay. Oh my god, I just took fall damage, fuck. Oh, Scotty's behind me, Riker.
Oh no, I'm gonna die to a pearl.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
I think Sam sees me. No, he doesn't. Unless he's letting me go.
Wait, Scotty died. What?
He did?
At the wall sheet.
What? Oh my god. Oh, there's a person right next to me. That's Hammer. Did you put your gold in the chest?
Yeah.
Okay. I can heal up to full. I don't have healing, but... Okay, that's... Okay. I guess. That sort of sucked.
That was painful. Yep. All right.
That hurt a lot. Okay, I see a full Iron Man. Who's that? That's Bobby. Is Bobby at?
Wait, Bobby was in full iron?
Bobby's at 99. He's gonna kill me if I fucking fight him. I'm not fighting him. He has boots, and that's it.
That's a power 3, Bob.
Bobby's chasing me now. Fuck. I'm gonna die with gold.
If the last person who dies with the backpack, like, does he drop the backpack?
I don't think so. Shot Bobby. He probably has healing too, that's the problem. Yeah, I'm gonna die to him. Yep, okay. Fuck my life.
Dude.
That was so clusterfuck.
We technically didn't die first fight, that's the good part.
Yeah.
We died like...
fourth fight?
Yeah.
They were just smooth and blue. Bliv did not miss. Like, I couldn't avoid arrows, that's my problem. I always cannot strafe, and I always fucking lose all my healing immediately.
I did alright with the normal FOV, I was dinging Bliv quite a bit.
Yeah, I shot Bliv so many times, but it didn't matter, because Hammer came in. Did Hammer die? Oh, he did. He died to Walshy. Okay.
Yeah. That was just... that was a cluster.
That was stupid.
Walshy has a lot of stuff on him now.
I wonder if we can... Can we still see? No, we can't. Okay.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna do my outro, even though I'll probably cut it way before this, but... Thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, me and Michaelele's perspective of Grudge Match.
We told you.
Yeah, we did tell you. See y'all next time. Bye.
Bye. Yeah.
Yeah, mask get noise. Yeah, I didn't do it.
How are you looking?
I'm struggling with capture. Yeah, look at me. There was no point. That's how we're fucking. That was just the way I can give up on the viewers. I am winning.
Yeah, you went useless. You can make your friend away.
I'm not fast at all.
Yeah, you're mad. I'm making your mad. So, I'm dead up some math. You must feel bush, eh?
Block building is away before I'm on the way around it.
Yeah, Lady Millie, I'm also in the cuffs of the way, and if you're stunned, it's the way I'm a bar from this already open door. Yeah, you'll see him on this build. We'll move such a bit. Hey, off the roof.
I'm going to go to the next one.
He evolved the Azure. Name real if we say, but. Oh, what are
you at? I don't know. Yeah, so I.
It's past the rest of the. Side. Yeah, I can. Stop my. Yeah, I can. The melee, the middle. Hopefully, Nika. Hacker.
Hi.
Sash the burger, you'll be. Hermes. I'm just gonna get your own surface up. Like, I'm what's up?
Nerdy. Yeah, I need like you.
Hi, give me that, see some. What's that doing? He's just messing it up.
Hey.
Cough.
Hi.
Why not?
Horrible, I think I'm not.